Actually, security is not important to 5G only. Security is important to every small piece within the wide equation of digital networks and digital infrastructures. The 5G, the fifth generation component, is the fifth generation of mobile networks. There is also fixed networks and there is wireless networks. As a user, so you and me, if I'm a visitor to your region, or if you are a resident in the area that you live in, every digital piece of technology that you're passing by has an element that needs to be taken care of when it comes to authentication and authorization of the usage of data. This is personal, this is also corporate, this is also government, this is regional, local, nationwide, and federated. It is really very important that in the digital world, in the world of digital transformation, just like in the physical world, there is a very strong attention already for safety and security. Also, the digital world should embrace such a physical and digital safety and security component. Digital twins, so to speak, so a digital copy or a digital version of a physical economy has two elements in favor of analog. It is away from paper. It is into the world of digital. That means it can go very fast. And that means perhaps in the implementation of the digital services as a digital version of the analog or the paper version, maybe this implementation has gone too fast. And as we all know, if we are going too fast, we have a tendency to perhaps forget a few things or overlook a few things, or we have just not been aware of a few things. So I think, I personally believe that in the world of digital, the element of safety and security is even more important than in the physical world, for the reasons that I've just mentioned.